Hey guys, Gotcha Devin here, and we are here with episode 2 of my first Pokemon Nuzlocke. Alright, let's get into it. Finally got that to work. Alright, it is now nighttime, and we're gonna continue the game. I forgot to heal up Flambo. Let's heal up Jinx. Her needs some levels. In my first playthrough of Brilliant Diamond, I didn't use Staraptor. I actually used Togekiss. But I did play through Platinum earlier this year and with the Staraptor, so I know how to use it. Plump learned Defense Curl, and Jinx learns Thundershock. I'm glad they changed that. That's not good. Oh, you have Shinx with Intimidate? Well, mine has Rivalry. Didn't do that much damage. Oh, now he just lowers my defense. I guess I'm back to square one. Thank you.
All right, let's move on.
Gonna need that. Hello, Don. Alright, let's go get an old rod and a Magikarp. Unless I can't go there yet. Alright, I can go there. Thank you. You can use that for the thumbnail. Wait. Oh, I only have one thing registered. Pretty sure it's only Magikarp. Alright. Alright, Starly, do not kill it. This is my one encounter in this area, so do not kill it. Alright. What do I want to name you? Cuddles. All right, bye, girl. I hope your boyfriend comes. Let's see if we can get another encounter. Alright. What's our encounter gonna be? Be something good, like a buddy. Let's see. Deep's Claws. Alright, got one. It was also not a very good matchup. I do not know if Krikatok can spawn here. You probably can. I'm hoping for a buddy. Dupes. Dupes. Maybe I should stop passing up free XP. No, I'm just gonna go give the parcel to Bridezart and then just come back and get an encounter. Nice, now I get to see where I'm going. Alright, I guess we're going to get a Poketch. Try to get the coupons in order. I'll come back for you. These questions are so easy. For the Poketch. All right, let's get into that encounter. Come on, buddy. Damn it. Alright, I'm checking the wiki for this route. What route is this? Check my town. Oh, wait. Town map's down here. What is this? Route 204? I'm checking the wiki. Thank you. It says Budu is 5%. Well, 10% at night. Alright. Kricketot is also 10%. Zubat is 10%. But only found at night, so... There are three encounters we can get. Either Zubat, Kricketot, or Budu. Two of which will not be helpful for the first gym. Finally! Probably gonna replace this Budu when if I catch Roselia. Let's name him Mildew. Alright. Let's continue on our adventure. I know Bride Does Art comes and challenges us here. Not very effective because Thundershock is a special move. Kid, we're the same age. Actually, I'm 3 years old. That would be helpful if I would try to get an Abra. Still not gonna do anything, I'm not using any physical moves. Oh, that's not doing a lot. That's not doing a lot either. Hope for a paralysis. You can take another pound. But after that, I'm gonna have to heal. Alright, well, he's doing growl. Keep going for growl. Thank you. Please die. Yes! Oh yeah! Nice. Wait. Wait, did Budu go up 2 levels? Let's see if we can get an Abra. Or Zubat, that's good. I got the perfect name for you. I hope this name will fit. I think it will fit. Marshall Lee from Adventure Time. So I put two Adventure Time references in this series already. I want that item. So I'm gonna have to fight this guy first. Yeah, Jinx is not good. She is very weak. And dead. Alright, let's go heal my Pokemon, and then we're gonna travel 207. Let's just say 7. I think. In my first playthrough, I did not stock up on items, healing items, that is. Alright, you want some too? Come on, let's go. Well, sucks to be you. I got Flambo the Chimchar. You better get fried. That's what you get for using your Krikatop. Oh my god, everyone wants to fight me. go and turn your head, and I beat you fair and square. Into the cave we go.
All right.
TM98. What kind of encounter will we get in here? Finally, please be not be as easy. Okay, it's a GOD. I do not know if I'm spelling that right. Let me check. I am not. As a Y. There we go. Yep, that's right. Send the box. I need XP, so I'm finding these guys. Well, that's not gonna give me a lot of XP. Absorb will just heal that back up. And absorb, and there goes Psyduck. All right, I think we're going to get to Rourke and then end off the episode or beat him. All right, we've made it to Oreburgh. Alright, well, I need to heal my Pokemon, and then I'll go talk to Bri. Dupes. Flambeau needs to level up 3 more times and then we can fight Roar. So I guess I'll do that off camera. Alright, matchup. Probably not gonna use you because you're a trade evolution. But I'm gonna catch you anyway. Alright. Just in case I do use them, I want to have a nickname that is a reference. A reference to the next transformation I'm going to do. Coming out this Friday. I got to get that done on Thursday because I am going to New York. I think we get 2 encounters in here, but I already have, I think, 2 of the encounters that it can be, so the only encounter I can get is an Onix. Dupes, I'm still gonna kill it. Because I at least need okay, I went for combat. If he tries to use a special move, that would be good. Alright, he did. So, that would be useful because I do not think I'm going to one-shot him. I am not, so now he can't confuse me. Bro, my guy, you did 1 damage. Somehow it looks like he got 2 damage. Well, now you're dead. Onwards. Onix. It's a G. Yes. Sandstorm. That's when, like, a level 7 Geodude, no Sandstorm. Doesn't matter, I'm just gonna keep using the door. Alright, Mildew is now level 10. Oh, I wonder another useful Pokemon that would be useful for a rock gym. Maybe a Psyduck. Instead of giving me a stupid Geodude. Onix! It's another Geodude.
Great.
Let's just get more XP. Kinda need it. Yes, power up punch. Yeah, let's keep that. Let's get rid of Leer. I'm gonna keep Taunt for at least a little bit, because Taunt's a pretty good move. Alright. I don't understand. Why do I need to get a badge to use a move? Onix! It's another Geodude. At least I can kill him now. Plump burn rollout. All right, guys. So this is where I'm gonna end off the episode. Later we're gonna take on Rourke. And I'm going to do some grinding off screen, and I'm going to record a video if a Pokemon dies. So, yeah. See you later. Bye, guys.